party.
And every yeah.
Fuck you, Ryan.
I'm on YouTube, so wait. My game's not because it's fucking. I didn't put my PlayStation on rest mode, did I?
Are you guys installing Detroit Become Human?
Yeah. Ryan said I should. I was downloading it yesterday, but then I forgot to put my PlayStation on rest mode.
No.
It's got literally fucking a. 50 seconds left.
Oh. They have a digital soundtrack, are you fucking serious? It's the one game I have to install.
I get the impression my presence causes you some inconvenience, Lieutenant. I'd like you to know I'm very sorry about that. Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
How long you guys staying on tonight then? How long y'all stay on till?
It's Friday, isn't it?
Yeah. Around 12, my mom is going out tonight. She wants me to come get her from the lane, not by my house, because she can't afford to take a taxi all the way around.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, I know.
The dog,
what? Right? I might just install Forerunner again. Just play that.
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music.
When the fuck was Heavy Rain?
Full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such.
Do you know what I need to do?
But I'd like to.
Either stream or make a video. But I can't make a video without any clips.
If you have any files on Deviants,
just
like to take a look at them.
Yeah, but I usually stream fucking Siege and I can't play that because my disc is fucked.
Wake up for the pull up, please.
No.
Please?
No, go away.
Files. First dates back 9 months.
What is a good game to stream?
Spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation.
Seriously, Minecraft is only 1.7 gig. It's more like 5 gig for me because how many fucking skin packs I have.
But you need to move past them. And
don't talk
Papa
to me like you know me. I'm not your friend, and I don't need your advice, though. Okay?
I'm going to file a report with my superiors that you refuse to work on this investigation.
I don't think there's a game here.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant,
Sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
Josh, your game installed yet?
Oh yeah, mate, I think the mic's muted. I was gonna say yeah.
Are you going to presumably stream it as well? Is my YouTube account still linked? Yes, but...
No.
Yeah, I'm gonna play Dragon's Dogma for a bit. I'm gonna stream that for a bit, Ryan. Then I'll play Overwatch, right? Just tell me when you're done playing that, Ryan. I'll play it. There we go. I love the background music to this game. Another priest in another life, another child of grazes your path. The fuck? No, I don't have elixirs. Die, goblin. What? how many times I've completed this game. It's just fucking ridiculous. It's, and I have to play the game, man. It's fucking idiot. Isn't it this way? Hey, Josh.
Yeah.
What is that? The name of that creature? Yeah. Where it has like a body of like a lion, like
Phoenix. And a tail, fucking like... some griffin. Head of a lion.
Yeah, it's like a
head of an eagle. Thingy of a lion.
No, that's a griffin. There's one where it's like a lion, a goat, and a snake.
I got you. I'll be looking for you.
I'm about to find out because I have to fight one. I know.
Do you know what it's called yet?
No. I'm itching my eye. Oh, my eye is really itchy. It's not a flying beast, it's a harpy. It's
called a chimera.
Ah.
Okay.
That's good to know. Surprise, fucker. I say that and I thought it would have been like running forever, you know what I mean? Air Master, Snow Harpy. Surprise, fucker. Why aren't you finishing it off?
Sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea. Driver saw it at 2:30.
It took the first bus that came along.
I killed a survivor.
And stayed at the end of the line.
So, what's your conclusion, Sherlock?
Oh, I can't kill him. Can I hit him? Oh, yeah.
Maybe it didn't go far.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl.
But there's the big fucker.
A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook.
I love how, you know, the game. Fucking Camaro is like really hard to beat. At the end of the game, you just fuck it within like 2 seconds. Okay.
That's very kind of you, Ralph. But we have to go.
Go? No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together, just like a family. Father, the mother, and a little girl.
No, Ralph. We're leaving now. Come on, Alice.
The little girl's going nowhere.
You're not going to hurt her, are you? We're friends. Remember?
No, Ralph doesn't want to hurt the little girl. He just wants her to eat. That's all.
Humans don't eat that, Ralph.
Humans eat dead animals, I know that.
Okay. We'll eat together. Like a family.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
Please, Kara. I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
She said she can't wait to eat it. She's very hungry.
The little human is not going to regret it. Ralph found the best, the biggest one he could find. This is going to be succulent. Go ahead. Eat. Eat.
We're going to stand up now. Going to leave, Ralph.
No. No, you're not going to leave. Not until Ralph says so.
Get back!
Anybody home?
How am I supposed to read that?
I'm looking for an AX-400.
It's in French.
Have you seen it?
The fuck?
Ralph just wanted to be nice. Ralph wanted to help.
Where is it?
You see right out the back door.
Connor, what's going on?
It's in the area. Call it in. Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
Shoot, we need it alive!
Oh, fuck! That's insane!
now or
where are you going?
I can't let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Friday Station.
Just
sorry, excuse me.
Do you know where Jericho is?
Foreshadowing right here. I hate how you can't skip any fucking cutscene in this game. Fucking hell. Oh no, a big bad tracker, no no. They got lucky. Oh shit, I hit him. I wonder, can I climb onto its back? Yoo-hoo, dragon. Who's the voice actor? Right, I mean, so I want to know.
What?
Well, it's a voice actor for the dragon in this game.
I got you. What's the dragon called?
I don't know, just search up Arbor. I don't even think fucking dragon has a name.
It gives me name, but it doesn't say who does who.
David Lodge. The fuck is that? Oh, him. He works for anime. The guy who voiced the dragon. Movies and TV shows, yeah. He's done Care Bears, Power Rangers, Digimon, another Power Rangers, another Care Bear. Happy and Evil, Happy and Never After, too. The Swan Princess, Alpha. So he's done quite a bit in kids' movies and that. As a voice actor. The fuck did they fit, like, his voice into the game? Oh, you wonder, shall I be a guy with a sword? Discover boo, right? Yeah. I'm not being a mage can talk about. Yeah, just to get me through the beginning of the game. That point of every game, if you can break it, break it. Oh god. Fucking skip cutscenes in this game. When was this game made? You was able to play this game that I'm playing on the PS3. Yeah. Was there like no cutscene skip on like a PS3? Oh, it released in 2012. Fucking bitch. I'm gonna give a shit at you. Take that. Sell everything. Sell it. Buy some up there. Stuff I steal. Oh, I can have a bucket. And a broom. Wow. Okay, sorry, the never cuts me. If I remember correctly. Boom.
Welcome to Jericho.
Fuck you, bitch.
Hey, listen, I got a shit hot tip. Number 5 on the 3rd. Rickety split. That Philly's one hell of a chaser.
Dude, I don't understand why people leave things in boxes that are clearly going to get broke by a player.
Come on, this is different. It's 100%
guaranteed. Fuck off, saying hell. There are never cutscenes in there, fucking. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, sure.
Alright, I'm in.
Never saw a fucking lantern.
I'm straight. Hey, you won't regret this.
What is your problem? Won't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program. As if CyberLife thought everything, huh? Here you go. Thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
Don't leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere.
Looks like a trash.
This Pedro, he was proposing illegal gambling. Am I right?
Yeah.
And you made a bet.
Yeah.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
This morning, when we were chasing those deviants, why didn't you want me to cross the highway?
Because you could have been killed.
No trousers.
And I don't like filling out paperwork for damaged equipment.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, why didn't they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
No, I'm here to steal all of your shit.
Can I ask you a personal question?
I want to bring up this.
Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
Someone tires. Still work their shit and don't care.
Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
For sure.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
I
guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
Are you fucking serious?
I'm focused on a case, Lieutenant. Not here to make judgments. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Hey, Connor. You run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to Cyberlife.
Okay.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Now, what do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops. Hey, were you really making a report back there in the elevator?
Correct. Anybody home? Open up, Detroit Police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Retronies in it. What the fuck? That's cancer. Why would I do that?
is this? Jesus, this place stinks.
Are you fucking
Looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
No, that counts.
RT. Probably initials.
Put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
The driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing. I need some fresh air.
You can fish with your hands.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
Jesus, I hate these things!
What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Please. I've done nothing wrong. I just wanted to be free. You know what they'll do to me if you turn me in.
Model 874004961. Serious malfunctions have been detected in your software, including class 4 errors. You've been deemed defective and will be sent back to CyberLife for deactivation.
Don't you fucking move. You bastard. You saw I was gonna fall and you'd rather let me die than fail your fucking mission.
I had to make a choice. It seemed to me...
What am I to you? A statistic? A zero? A one in your fucking program? Huh? Is that how you see humans, you bastard? Jesus.
I understand you're upset. Perhaps I didn't assess the
Fuck
situation.
You and your fucking assessment! Come here.
Why are you doing this?
All right.
You're one of us.
Shut up!
You're helping humans. But you're just their slave.
I said shut up! All right. Come along.
All right,
now
you save me.
Hey, what the fuck? Holy shit. Fucking androids.
Who are you?
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Humans were your masters, and now it's fear that rules you. You're no freer than you ever were. You've only found a new master.
You're lost, just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here.
First time playing Detroit now.
Yeah, I think
it's been done for like. Wait, it's been done for like half an hour. It's kind of fun to play it.
She might be able to help.
Oh, yeah, I've already broke this game.
Detroit becomes human. Yeah!
Whenever one of you two want to play Overwatch, I'll stop playing this. Way more gold than I should. Basing my game wrong, and the stream seems shit. I have completely broke.
Stupid human.
Let him die. Let him die. I know how to play. Why are you messaging rather than... Give me a reward, you bitch. Are you fucking serious? You gave me a cape that I already fucking have, but I have a better one. Try to have us to the encampment, you wonder. No enemy is too powerful this early in the game. Wish there's a fucking mute button for this prick. Wow, I got 800 gold out of my 300,000 that I shouldn't have. Skip fucking cutscenes, no one gives a shit.
What was your function before coming here?
What do you care?
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
Well, these guys need spare parts and blue blood. Why hasn't anybody gone to get that?
It's not that simple. Can't just go shopping at a CyberLife store. Anyway, nobody wants to risk leaving Jericho. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Is a Cyclops really a beast? Like, let's be honest. All you'd have to do is take out his eye. It wouldn't be a problem, right? Like, just get an arrow, shoot the fucking eye out. Wow, so hard. Wow.
My diagnostic program isn't working. Would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
Nigga.
They tied me to the back.
So I'm just saying the name of my character.
I think they won.
Good.
Yeah, have fun. I don't want to shut down.
I will show you if you go on my
stream.
Well, your actual game character that you choose their name of, probably.
Yeah. Fuck you. Stop moving around, you fucking cunt. Bastard. Ow, I'm going to stand here.
Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
About to find out.
What's your name?
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Wow, that was hard, wasn't it? Wow. It's Emperor Palpatine. I think his name is called, right?
Are you Lucy?
Sit down.
Oh, it's Graves down here. Who gives a shit? How the fuck are you supposed to get in that?
Show me.
Oh, I live.
I'll stop the bleeding.
All right. No, please. Chest guy like nothing, but
drink this.
Has an iron shield. Can I use it?
Give me your hand.
Can I use that?
You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is
troubled. By the way, yeah. Every time I go in the water in this game, yeah, this is like fucking red mist just comes and eats your ass and just like kills you. So basically, I cannot touch
your
water.
Will
shape our destiny. Like, when I attack the god, I fucking go. Like how my little friend here, or my follower, saying, oh, yeah, this place is well sturdier, like a fucking snake comes and attacks, like a fuck-off huge one. Brilliant. Right, let's make a dwarf female. What should I name my character, my little pawn, Josh? Hippo? Nah. Oh, I want to rename it. Fuck, I named it Hippo, I think. Wait, no, I didn't. Phew.
In the first mission where you fucking the guy's like being like really suicidal, I made the guy jump.
You just like walk straight outside.
Yeah. 50% chance success, so I was like, fuck it. I walk outside and then my guy had to fucking his mission success, but my guy died as well. I want him to take the girl with him.
I just made an abomination of a fall.
But why don't I use my gun?
Oh, wow, that's quite funny.
Still tell me how much of a cunt I am. I fucking just want to kill everyone because it's funny.
I want to skip this shit, it's so boring! The entire time, the reason because I got that weird band around my head, you know? I want that, like, bitch with that big ass blade.
Why can we do missions?
What?
Can I redo missions?
I don't know, I think so.
That's the thing. Oh, I'm in chapter 2 now. I'm on the bit where they get a pick me as to be the robot. No, the man's in here. Round. So, boss. Cutting the scene is boring. Bother to wait for the cutscenes. Okay, now I'm walking in the street.
Massive sneak attacks.